Surface vessels are not so fortunate. witnessed the evidence of their fate. The graveyard of lost ships. For ages, these rotting holes have kept their secret treasures, safeguarded by silent sentinels of the deep. Man-eating sharks, nature's most unpredictable predators of the sea. Steady as she goes. In this region of the polar ice cap, you are witnessing a rare visual phenomenon. The aurora borealis above us. Take her deep. And keep an eye on the dip gauge. We have passed beneath the North Pole and are now descending into that region in deeper water where the sun has never penetrated. Here, in this realm of eternal darkness, nature has provided her creatures with their own eerie luminescence.
Warning light, sir. We reached maximum depth limit.
Take her back up to 80 fathoms.
80 fathoms,
aye, aye. There are limits beyond which man and his puny efforts cannot survive. We have almost exceeded those limits. Startling discovery. These classic ruins could very well be the legendary lost continent of Atlantis. Some scholars theorize that a remarkable civilization was destroyed by a tremendous volcano. Others treat any concept of Atlantis as pure fantasy, along with legends of sea serpents and mermaids. Belay there, mate. Anyone in his right mind knows there's no such thing as a sea serpent. All mermaids. Mr. Baxter, if you think you're seeing mermaids and sea monsters, you've been submerged too long. Neptune's flippers. This confirms it. That seething mountain still denies rest to the civilization it submerged thousands of generations ago. Helmsman, steer clear of the tottering columns. Red alert.
Red alert.
Trim the tanks. Steady as she goes. Shell.
Another monster is attacking Fullerton.
Full repellent charge.
Repellent charge, aye aye. Maximum voltage.
All ahead. Emergency maneuver. All engines. Stand by to surface.
Aye aye.
Surface.
Surface! Surface! Surface!
The great volcano, sir. Proceed on course. All ahead.
All ahead, aye, aye.
Station the maneuvering watch.
Aye, aye, sir. All hands to station.
This is
ladies and gentlemen, just a few moments we will be docked.
10,000 leagues under the sea. Captain to bridge.
Pretty real to me.
Stand by to dock.
Here, aye, aye. Oh, hey, brother. And all the horses.
Well, I think we're just coming to the dock now. I think we're going to get there. We were lucky, right?
What?
We were lucky.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'll be nice to grab the name of the rest of your hero.